We have to be careful. There is danger at every step.
Well, hello there, little burglars.
Where are they? Guards, find them! They threaten the king's life. Lock them up.
It's all right. We're out of danger. I've powdered us off to another part of Vortex, but Venig must have his watchdogs looking for us. We need to get past that guard. How about sedating him? It's easy to do, and I lack only a couple of ingredients. Please, find whatever else we need while I'll stay on the lookout. And take this as well. I served Veneg because I had no choice. I was kicked out of the Alchemy Academy. Clarice worked alongside me. She's a very dangerous sorceress, and the true servant of the Wicked King. We'd better not run into her. Let's hurry. We'll need to find a way to activate Veneg's portal and travel to the Typhoon Realm. From there, I can bring your friends from Endermite to join us. I deciphered Clarice's journal. There's a description of how they set up a portal to Typhoon Realm. Cross-world travel requires magical fuel. We'll have to make it ourselves. How about you find the necessary components, and I'll do the rest? Also, there's something I've been thinking about. Clarice is close to Venek. I bet she has something in her room that will help us undo the spell on the turtles. Oh, you like to dig up people's secrets too, don't you? It's great. So do I.
Thank you.
Uh-huh. So to save Lolita, we'll need this book. Well, that should do it. Exhausted, so it looks like I won't be joining you. But hey, someone's already there waiting for you.
Hey, I bet you missed me. As for the latest news, Yeom's on the mend, and I thought it was time to get you out of whatever mess you got yourself in this time. We've got to save those turtles.
I was released on King Yeom's orders. Thank you. Emma tells me that my dear Lolita's under Venig's spell, that sleazebag. With your help, I'm ready to follow her to the end.
First, we must find Venig's lair and find out how he controlled those turtles. Let's get to work.
Thank you.